I've always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
You've returned. How goes the task I gave you? I have to admit, I didn't think it would actually be there. Now, let's take a look at this. Oh no, this won't do at all. The copy is incomplete. It's aged to the point that parts are unreadable. And the parts that are readable, well, Bardic verse has come a long way since ancient times. It means I can't read it to the court. Without the verse, I won't be able to convince Elisif of the importance of the Burning of King Olaf festival. If she isn't convinced of the festival's importance, then she won't reverse her decision to stop the effigy burning. It means that the Burning of King Olaf, which the Bard's College has held for time immemorial, won't be happening. Make it up? That doesn't seem appropriate. I suppose I could copy his style based on what you brought me, but I have no idea what happened in between these verses. Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages.
Always.
King Olaf was Olaf One-Eye? He famously captured the dragon Numenex and took him to Dragon's Reach. What do we say really happened? I find that highly unlikely. The court will love it. I'm writing it in. Understand?
At this point,
Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But solitude stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked.
Strange. According to history, Solitude attacked Winterhold, but Asgir seemed to be saying Olaf reacted. What do we say happened?
Oh, that is exciting! I'm sure the court and the Jarl will love it. I'm writing it in now. It has a few final lines, but that's all we needed to add. I need to head to court immediately and present this. You should come! I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
Solo.
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job.
A change has swept into Solitude, like a breeze of the... What do you need?
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
I do hope that... I think my voice is ready. I hope we've done this well. Not now.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Not now.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
It's so good to see you again. Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
I can always find time to share a word with a warrior.
Viarmo, I assume you are here to petition for the reinstatement of the Burning of King Olaf festival.
I am, Jarl. I wish to present King Olaf's verse from the Poetic Edda, recovered this very day from the Bard's tomb.
You mentioned something that would convince us the festival should take place, But I didn't expect King Olaf's last verse. Please proceed.
Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer. Death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. No shouting match between dragon and man, and no fire or fury did this battle entail. Olaf was Numenex in human form. On moonless nights, he would spread wings and sail. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But solitude stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked. Olaf gave orders, Winterhold disguises, an attack on solitude, total destruction to follow. His men dressed up and then went out to fight, but they reversed Olaf's orders, much to Winterhold's sorrow. So ends the story of Olaf the Liar, a thief and a scoundrel. We of solitude commit to the fire. In solitude, bards train for their service. They also gather each year and burn a king who deserves it.
You have proven your point, Viarmo. The festival is truly a celebration of solitude and a condemnation of false kings.
I thank you, and the college thanks you, Jarl.
Furthermore, I believe that such a fine poem deserves some payment of patronage. The college will be generously rewarded.
Oh, thank you yet again. I will make sure our applicant, who was instrumental in recovering the poem, will be well rewarded. Unbelievable! You've done us a great service here. I can't begin to thank you enough. Soon. These things must be done properly. You will be inducted as part of the festival itself. I need you to go speak to Yorn. He was preparing the effigy of King Olaf. Tell him to finish the preparations. The festival is back on!
Please address all questions to the steward, Folk Firebeard.
Watch your... Huh?
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
You're new here, right? Welcome to the Bard's College. It's like a musical museum.
Your solo performance is about a week away.
My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects.
At this point, I hardly see how
writing history and the finer points of court life.
I'll be the judge of that. Now back to your practice.
You know, I don't get the impression that I'm very well liked at the college.
Pardon me. I trust you've been working on your poem. Classical heroes of Skyrim.
It takes two things to be a good teacher.
I'm sure it will be fine. Just don't be late.
The second is a firm wooden stick for rapping knuckles.
youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service.
What can I do for you?
Ah, the bard to be. Did Viarmo send you? I'll tell everyone we're ready, but we'll start the festival at dusk. Come talk to me after dark. We'll get the festival started when you do. Ah, the bard to be. I'll tell everyone we're ready, but we'll start the festival at dusk. Come talk to me after dark. We'll get the festival started when you do.
Welcome to Solitude, home of the Archery.
Great! Looks like you'll be one of us soon. We'll gather outside the college for the burning of King Olaf.
It is my personal mission to ensure that the Bard's College preserves the great deeds of the past in both poetry and song. Welcome, people of Solitude!
I'm no fan of
we
the sun.
We of the Bard's College are pleased to be here to celebrate the burning of King Olaf. The festival would not have been possible without the dedication and hard work of our latest applicant. With the lighting of the effigy, he becomes a full-fledged member of the Bard's College. Please welcome our newest bard! I think they like you. Yes, congratulations. You are now a full-fledged member of the Bard's College. Due to your adventurous nature, several of the college professors have some things they wish you to do. What's more, Elisif has declared the burning of King Olaf should become a weekly event. And finally, there's the matter of the patronage that Elisif wanted me to give you.
That is all.
So nice to get this break from my cleaning duties.
I heard you're the reason we get to have this. Thank you.
You've done well by restoring our festival.
Congratulations on getting the festival restored. Labrina, that fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. That flute has been handed down for 17 generations. Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute! Apparently, Larina told him some story about the flute being able to make the dead dance. It's just a flute. A really old and valuable flute, but just a flute. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with his festival.
So nice to get this break from my cleaning duties.
Best batch of spice wine I ever had.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
Burn the king!
Bottle for me today. Thinking of giving it to Vivian.
She Sure, Sorex. Just like you did the last one.
The last one was a warm-up.
Thank you so much. The festival has really increased my sales. Just one bottle per customer, except for the man who saved the festival. Here's a couple of bottles for you.
You might as well have some sweets. I made them for the festival, after all.
Come on, light the fire. Come on, light the fire.
Get your festival meat pie, specially made.
Yorn is the best of the bunch. You should hear him sing.
Was marching with Yukor's men, who they say were wiped out here. I've turned over everybody, though, and I can't find him. Please help me look. He has a bright red beard and hair. Are you a fool? Look at the bodies around you. Even if you're blind, surely you can smell the blood. Come, help me search for Fenric. He must be here somewhere. Thank you.
you come from? Done and done.
The way there. Okay.
Much snow in Skyrim. Enough snow. Meik does not want any more.
So what's your story?